those kids are after all.
Wow, she's so pretty. I hope she'll be fine.
Weird. Why does the light come from the well? Maybe he keeps kids in there. We could fortify the headquarters so he doesn't catch us.
Come on, let's go to bed now. I'm really tired.
Harry? Harry, where are you?
Well, that's the smartest friend I've ever had. Nice catch.
Where the hell am I? It's like a medieval prison. I gotta get out of here. I wish I could find something to dig with. That's great! I think I can get through now.
Your name is Tom, right?
Yeah. How do you know me?
You were called into the director's office last month. Do you remember?
Oh, I skipped a lot of classes back then.
You were unconscious all day. That was a hell of a beating you took.
I guess. I don't even remember how he caught me. And you're Samantha, right?
Yeah. I'm just Sam to my friends. But I'm never gonna see my friends again, so...
Wait, how did you end up here?
That guy with the rabbit mask caught me off guard. I woke up here. Later, he brought Billy and Emma. They prayed all the time. But as you can see, it didn't help. Long story short, nothing good.
Do you mean you were the first? I see. You won't believe it. I saw him turn my friend into a
doll. Yeah, I know. I know a lot about him, unfortunately. In fact, pretending to be his friend has saved me so far. Until I decided to try to escape last week. Now, no more chances. Soon I'll be a nice wooden doll.
Wait! Let me help you escape!
Aw, come on. No chances. Your friend, Harry, spent half the night trying to figure out how to escape. You saw the result. You'll get caught right after getting out the door. So enjoy your freedom while you can.
Don't say that, Sam. Here's my walkie-talkie. I've got another one at the farm. I'll find it and get back to you.
Yeah, give it a shot. Maybe you'll get lucky.
Run!
Where are you?
library, I will also borrow the book. Tips for parents. How to spend more time with your child. Sam! Sam, do you copy? Can you hear me?
Tom? Did you make it?
I told you not to doubt me, didn't I?
All right. Take the king's crown. You earned it.
How are you doing here? I'm gonna come back and get you out.
Oh, wait a minute. While you were gone, I came up to something. The kidnapper has the only key to the cell.
Great, so I'll take it.
Tom, don't be so confident. He's older and much stronger than you. Listen, at night he comes to feed me, and he almost always eats with me. That's the only time the cell door is open. And so I thought, well, I might try feeding him some sleeping pills if you can get them.
Sounds like a plan. Mrs. Martinez has all sorts of things in her medical cabinet for torturing students. Surely there must be some sleeping pills in there to calm them down. I'll look for it.
Great, but there's another problem. My leg. I have no idea what to do with it. It's like there's no keyhole in these shackles.
I'll see what I can come up with. Just give me some time.
Well, I've got plenty of time. At least until I turn into a piece of wood.
I'll hurry up, don't worry.
Thanks, Tom. Good luck. Hope to see you again.
Samantha, the king's crown is still mine. Everything will work out. Just wait, I'll be right back.
Disposal. find you.
Bags and I'll be huge like Schwarzenegger from Terminator.
I'll be back.
Tom, I thought we were already friends.
I hope its controls are better than Ralph's car. Screw the bolts.
Go back, it's locked. It's so...
How can I get it off? I think we studied magnetism last year. I'll have to look for a textbook.
Tommy, your four-eyed friend has been waiting for you. go back to your cell. It's so cozy.
Physics goes to
Come on,
Tom Samantha's Randy
waiting for you.